गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सो हियर आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू द प्रोग्राम्स ऑफ स्विच स्टेटमेंट। बिफोर दैट, दिस इज द होमवर्क क्वेश्चन। वी वॉन्ट टू चेक दैट द इनपुट नंबर इज अ टू डिजिट स्पेशल नंबर और नॉट। दिस इज द सॉल्यूशन फॉर दैट। क्लास डेमो वॉइड इनपुट, वी आर इनपुटिंग अ नंबर इन एन। If n is greater equal 10 and n is less than equal 99, so this is the condition for checking the number is a two digit or not. If the number is a two digit, then we will perform the calculations, otherwise directly we will print else portion invalid numbers. So here we are extracting the first digit, so n divided by 10, this will give the first digit, n modulus of 10, this will give the last digit of two digit. Now we are performing here sum, first plus last, multiplication first into last, and the finally sum is sum equal s plus multiply. So if the final sum is equal to n, then we will print two digit special numbers, otherwise not two digit special number. Now here this is the question number 25 of your book. In this program we want to find the area of a circle, find the area of a rectangle, and find the area of a square based on user choice. So all the programs in which there is a choice, we will make with the help of switch statement, and we required a scanner class for that. So we are importing here the package import java.util.star void input scanner sc equal new scanner, ch is for choice, r for radius, l for length, breadth, side, and this is the area for calculating. So first we are printing the menu number, first area of circle, on the second area of rectangle, third area of a square. So enter your choice, ch equal sc dot nextint, then switch of ch. So if the value of ch is equal to 1, so this will be switch to case number 1, and in case number 1 we want to enter the radius of circle. So r equal sc dot next double, because r is a double type, area equal pi r square. And now we are printing here area of circle equal area. Then the second case is the enter the length and breadth. So length equal next double, and v equal breadth equal next double. And the formula is area equal l into v. So the area of rectangle is area and break. If we will not use the breaks, all the case will be executed, so this will become fall through. So after every case we require the break statement. In case 3 we have to calculate the area of a square, so enter the side of a square, side equal sc dot next double, area equals side into side, and we are printing here area of a square equal area. And in last we are making a default case, that is for invalid choice. Now here the question number is a 26 solution, and the question number 26, we have to input three numbers and we want to perform sum of cubes and product of squares of. So import java.util.star, then input in the input function we have to declare the object of class scanner. There are the three variables n1, n2, and n3 for inputting, and next is the sum and product and choice. So enter three numbers, n1 equal sc dot nextint, n2 equal sc dot nextint, and n3 equal sc dot nextint. Now there is a menu for display. One is equal sum of cubes, and second is a product of squares. So enter your choice ch equal sc dot nascent switch of ch. In case 1, we have to perform the sum of cubes of only first and second number. So sum equal n1 into n1 into n1 plus n2 into n2 into n2. And now we are printing the sum equal sum. In case of second, the product equal n1 into n1 multiply n2 into n2 multiply n3 into n3. So here we are printing product of squares equal product, and there is a break statement for exiting from a case. And there is the last default case. So if the choice is not matched to any case, then system will print a message invalid choice. So these were the solutions of switch statements for a switch program.